As this match is officially underway. Lita in the ring with Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
We're going to have to get some help out here. This is too close for comfort.
Tag team matchup is underway. Stephanie in the ring with Lita. Stephanie wanting to gain her revenge on Lita for what happened on Raw this past Monday night. Hurricanrana by Lita. Stephanie out in the middle of the ring. Hooks the leg and Kurt Angle breaks up the three count. As Triple H, the game, with a look of concern on his face, looks on.
So, look out!
With a clothesline for Kurt Angle. The Rock and Kurt Angle, part of the triple threat match Sunday at SummerSlam on pay-per-view. And keep in mind, King, the Rock does not have to be pinned. Samoan drop to lose his title. Here's the cover, hooks the leg. There's two and a kick out by Kurt Angle.
Well, I'll tell you, that was very, very close. You know, it's not going to be an Olympic gold medalist that way, Rock.
Oh. Kurt Angle with the right hands, hammering away on the People's Champion, the WWF Champion, The Rock. And Kurt Angle, and look at The Rock. Oh.
Stephanie looks on with concern, and Rock, sharpshooter, sharpshooter.
Stephanie to slap The Rock.
Stephanie, get out of there quick.
And The Rock staring at Stephanie, and Kurt Angle from behind, and The Rock into the corner. And Kurt Angle hammering away on the People's Champion, coming to the aid of his friend, Stephanie.
Well, I'm going to tell you, at SummerSlam, The Rock is going to have to stay focused.
Wait a minute! Oh, no! Stephanie bouncing off the steel step! Oh, my God! Stephanie's hurt, King!
She's hurt bad. She took a nasty fall off those steel steps, but look at The Rock with the right hands to the Olympic hero.
Kurt Angle controls suplex on The Rock. But Stephanie
needs some help out here. We need some help, or face it, right into those steps.
Well, some officials coming out here to check on Stephanie. Kurt Angle, I think, upset with The Rock.
Stephanie is knocked out with either her face or her forehead hit right into the.
Oh, wait a minute. The Stephanie's husband, Triple H, is down here.
Stephanie's hurt. Get out of the way.
Oh, Triple H coming to the aid of his fallen wife, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley.
Break her nose, I mean her face hit right into that step.
Now, Triple H calling for the paramedics. Take another look at the nasty fall.
Stephanie may be out cold, King.
And she is. Her face bounced right off those steel steps.
And Triple H carrying, picking up her wife. And the game, Triple H coming to his wife's aid.
This is bad.
Real bad. Stephanie hasn't moved since her head bounced off those steel steps. And Triple H carrying his wife up the ramp to safety, perhaps, King, and hopefully he get her some medical attention.
Oh, man. Get the EMTs, somebody!
And look at The Rock, the Brahma Bull, battling back on Kurt Angle.
Oh, and what an elbow
from the Olympic champion.
And now Kurt Angle is out here by himself. This is a handicap match. They should make Lita leave.
The women's champion, the WWF champion, teaming together against Kurt Angle. Triple H is taking his wife, Stephanie.
Oh. We need an update on Stephanie.
Angle hit the champion pin to know. The Rock kicks out before a count of three.
Oh, look.
Damn it, get an EMT in here now!
Are you okay?
I'll be okay. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Get in here, guys. Excuse me. Just get in there. Are you all right?
Well, the EMTs are...
Just relax, all right? Just relax. I'm gonna go up there. You guys take care of her, right?
Yes, sir. We'll take care of her.
Steph, you stay here, okay? No, I'll go help her, all right? You just stay here. You guys take care of her, all right? I'll beat your asses. I'll go help her.
Be careful.
What?
Well, Triple H, on his way out here, King. And here comes the Brahma Bull, the People's Champion, the WWF Champion. And what a right hand to Kurt Angle. And The Rock, The Rock falls into the cup, hooks the leg. There's two and a kick out by Kurt Angle.
Well, I'll tell you, that's why he's an Olympic gold medalist right there.
Yeah, and that's an Olympic gold medalist as well. A rake of the eyes king, real Olympic hero.
Come on! Here's the cover. Hooks the leg. He's got him. Two. And Kurt Angle kicks out.
You know, talking about SummerSlam, King, Triple H, Kurt Angle in the main event. Can they stay focused emotionally with all their problems?
Well, like I said, even if Kurt Angle and Triple H start fighting each other, one of them hits the other, the Rock still loses.
Well, the problem with all the Rock from behind. And he's really taking it to Kurt Angle here. WWF champion sending a message 3 days away from SummerSlam.
Speaking of taking, where's Rock taking Kurt Angle? Referee, do something.
Let's go.
He's going to run him into those.
Come on, hey.
Those steel braces. Hey. Wait a minute. It's Triple H, the game from out of nowhere, ambushing the Rock. Who is that with Kurt? Well, he's livid. He's livid at the fact that Stephanie, his wife, was hurt in this matchup. And I think Triple H can. Triple H maybe channeling that emotion and taking it out of the Rock here.
Well, you got to admit, it was the Rock that actually threw Kurt Angle into Stephanie and knocking her off the ring apron. Hey, look at this now.
Triple H and Kurt Angle double-teaming the Rock. And I'll tell you, if this happens on Sunday on pay-per-view, King, the Rock's reign as champion.
Look, Triple H just knocked out referee Earl Hebner.
What? And the referee Earl Hebner, he's called for the bell. Kurt Angle's been disqualified. The Rock and Lita won this matchup, but Triple H wants to name the Rock. This is what we're going to see at SummerSlam.
Well, if we see this teamwork by these two men, the Rock's reign as champion is over. Well, there's obviously been a disqualification matchup. Again, in this matchup, Triple H is involved in it, but the Rock is hammering away. This is the action we're going to see Sunday in the right hand by Triple H.
Like you said, in this situation, the Rock is badly outnumbered. Kurt Angle, Triple H working as a team here.
Rock telegraphed that one in the face buster to the knee of Triple H. Oh. Kurt Angle knocking the Rock up over the top rope.
Rock, are you
look at this. Well, look at this. Triple H. He pulls Lita in the hard way. What is Triple H and Kurt Angle want with Lita?
What the heck?
What is the point here?
Well, you got to admit, she is a part of this match.
Yeah, she's a part of the match, but the match is over, Cam.
Well, she's Rock's partner.
Yes, she was Rock's partner. The match is over. Jeff Hardy rushing to Lita's aid. The Hardy Boys going at it with Triple H and Kurt Angle.
What are they doing out here?
They're coming to Lita's aid. That's what they're doing out here.
Hey, look at Matt and Jeff hammering away at Triple H and Kurt Angle. Oh, man.
Kurt Angle with the right hand of Jeff Hardy and Triple H to Matt Hardy. And The Rock.
Uh-oh.
Back to his feet.
The Rock is back out. Look out. Here he goes.
And The Rock going after Kurt Angle.
Oh,
yeah. Knocking the Olympic champion out of the ring. To Triple H. Oh, the game and The Rock squaring off. Matt Hardy with a right hand for good measure.
Look at Triple H, look at that.
Jeff Hardy with one for Lita as well. And another one for Lita.
This is 3-on-1.
A clothesline from The Rock.
Hey, you're talking about bugging. Look at this. It's far. Even Lita's coming.
Can't say that the game doesn't deserve it, King. And Kurt Angle up on the apron of the ring. What's he going to do?
Oh,
look at the Rock staring at Kurt Angle. Just staring at the Olympic champion.
He's telling him to just bring it. I don't think Kurt wants to bring it.
Well, where's Kurt going?
I think Kurt wants to take it. He's taking a hug.
Well, The Rock wanted Kurt Angle to bring it. Kurt Angle, is he leaving, King?
What do you think?
Is Kurt Angle leaving Triple H high and dry in the ring?
The mugging continues on Triple H. What are they going to do? They're holding Triple H for The Rock.
Well, Kurt Angle just left Triple H to the world. So much for the